This is a mini tutorial on how to use the Tarjimly app. First, open the Tarjimly app, make a selection of the language pairing of your choice, and click Request Translation. Our technology will begin reaching out to volunteers that match the requirements that you selected. Please be patient and wait at least 2 minutes to be connected to someone. Once you're matched with a volunteer translator, we'll connect you in a session where you can text, send voice notes, send photos, or get on an internet call. We recommend introducing yourself, providing context, and if you'd like to get on a call, requesting so. Once you receive the okay to call from the translator, press the phone icon in the upper right-hand corner. This will begin ringing on the translator's side until they answer. If you'd like the volunteer interpreter to facilitate a conversation between you and somebody else, you can click the speaker button. Once done, click the phone red icon to hang up. This will not end the session, but will take you back to the conversation screen. You can also use the app to translate text. Just use the text box to request a translation. It's important to allow the translator time to translate the text, noting that you can always close the app without ending the session, and you'll receive a notification when the translator messages back. If you receive a document in a language you don't understand, you can always use Tarjimly to either have the document translated or have the translator explain the content of the document in a voice note. To share a photo of the document, click the camera icon in the lower left-hand corner to take a live shot of the document itself. You can also press the icon of the photograph in the lower left-hand corner to attach a photograph already in your photo library. To send a voice note, select the microphone icon in the lower right-hand corner, begin to record, and when you're done, press it again. Tarjimly sessions stay open for 12 hours if they are not manually ended. To end a session, click the three dots in the upper right-hand corner and click End Conversation. If you have issues with your translator, you can also select the second option and report the person. Once you end the session, please rate it, selecting Great if the session went well and Problems if you had any issues. Happy translating!